Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Shagun and today's video I'm going to review on Makeup Revolution Reloaded Passion for Color Eyeshadow Palette and create a new look called Sunset on the Beach. So let's get started. I start off by taking this bright orange shade on my lid and I'm blending it till my crease area. Then I took this foil shade on my finger and applied it in the inner corners and smudged it with a smudger brush. Proceeding further, I took another orange shade and this time applied on my crease directly for an intense look. I also added orange shimmer shade on my crease as I wanted to go for a glitter look. This step is completely optional if you want to go for a matte look. I took this sea blue shade on my eyeshadow brush and packed it between upper lash line and the crease as I wanted this blue color to add depth and dimension. Further, I added more blue shade on previous shade and on my crease line and started blending it to remove all the harsh lines. As you can see, the harsh lines have been removed. I added the same orange shade on my lower lash line with a smudger brush and further added the same sea blue shade and blending it both shades together from outer to inner motion. Taking the Colabar Cool Kajal in shade Just Blue 005, applying it in my waterline and smudging it with a smudger brush attached with the kajal. Further cleaning my under eyes, I also added false lashes and this finishes our look. Thank you so much for watching. Do subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to give a thumbs up and we'll see you in my next video. Bye!